Hello, my name is Vas. In this video, I present a comparison between Dioram SLAM One versus ORB-SLAM3. Dioram SLAM One is a proprietary software used in custom SLAM solutions Dioram offers to its customers. ORB-SLAM3 is the most known and the latest state-of-art open-source algorithm claimed to be the most accurate SLAM. We use Technical University of Munich dataset, namely SLAM3. SLAM3 is especially good in that it offers quite a challenge to SLAM algorithms. It features tracking small spaces, relatively large open areas, ups and downs, and sequences with limited vision, these fancy closed slides. As the time passes, two trajectories differ more and more. Which one is more to the ground truth? As you can see, in the end, Dioram SLAM One has coincided with the original trajectory, while ORB-SLAM3 has accumulated a significant drift on its vertical axis. So here are the results. ORB-SLAM3 has an error of 47 cm, while Dioram SLAM One is just 12 cm, which is 4 times better. Let's look closer for any artifacts in the trajectories. There are spiky artifacts and jitter in ORB-SLAM3 trajectory, while Dioram SLAM One is solid. In a slide where vision is obstructed, ORB-SLAM3 shows significant errors in trajectory, while Dioram SLAM One continues to track well using only inertial data. To record this comparison, we used Electronic, professional tools for testing and debugging SLAM. We gave away Electronic to the open source community last year, so check it out. Thanks for watching. If you need a sophisticated SLAM solution, please contact us.